Hi kids, in Peasants' Revolts we already learnt about the Santal Rebellion which held in the hills of Rajmahal in Bihar. Now you are going to learn about Indigo Revolt. Indigo, it is a plant which used in textile industries to dye the cloth. To dye the cloth means to give the color to the cloth. Okay, the Bengal indigo cultivators strike was the most militant and widespread peasant uprisings. How? Actually, the European indigo planters compelled the tenant farmers to grow indigo at terms highly disadvantageous to the farmers. The farmers are not allowed to cultivate the food crops. They are forced to cultivate only the indigo plants. That indigo plants, it is not good for our health. Also, the skin problem, it will arise. Okay, the tenant farmer was forced to sell it in the cheap to the planter. There were also cases of kidnapping, looting, flogging and burning. So, the Digambar Biswas and Vishnu Charan Biswas, the Riyats of the Nadia district, gave up indigo cultivation in September 1859. What they did, you know? They burnt the factories as well as the revolt. It was spread to all over the Bengal. To take control of the situation, the government set up an indigo commission in 1860 and passed the Act 6 of 1862. The indigo planters of Bengal moved on to settle in Bihar and Uttar Pradesh. The newspaper Hindu Patriot brought to light the misery of the cultivators. Dinabandhu Mitra wrote a drama, Neel Darpan, in Bengali with a view to draw the attention of the people and the government towards the misery of the indigo cultivators.